Hi guys, I'm Jibran Khan and you're watching me only and only on Filmy Beat. But मैं अभी single हूँ, तो आप कभी भी आ जाओ, मैं रुका हूँ. Let's go out on a date. But yes, his family has come here. Gauri ma'am has come here. Suhana and the kids have come here.
Yeah.
So that is a win for me, bro. Like they at least made time and they came here. A manifestation where I want Shah Rukh sir to just stop by one night and pick up a cup of coffee. Inshallah.
But a lot of people started comparing you with Varun Dhawan.
That is a great thing. I think that is one of the best compliments I could get. And he was somebody who did tell me that, Jibran, just go for it. And I think that gave me some sense of motivation to just... That was Karan sir.
So what kind of a girl you would like to date?
You know, who understands values of families and friends around?
Hi guys, welcome to Filmy Beat. This is Murtuza Iqbal. और आज मेरे साथ एक ऐसे एक्टर है जिनको हमने बचपन में बड़े क्यूटली जनगण मन गाते हुए देखा था.
खड़ा हो जाओ.
और अब वो इश्क विश्क से हम सबका दिल जीत लिया है उन्होंने. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट नॉन अदर जिब्रान खान हु इज हियर विद अस टुडे.
थैंक यू मुर्तजा. थैंक यू सो मच. वेलकम
टू फिल्मी बीट.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई
स्टिल कांट बिलीव आई द सेम किड दैट आई सॉ इन खेत्री जी.
गुड. आई हैवंट ग्रोन अप. आई एम फीलिंग ग्रेट. इट्स मेकिंग मी फील यंगर.
My
social was being handled by my team, but now since 3-4 days I've been taking it in my hands and I've actually been reading. Yes, बहुत messages आए कि सानिया को यू शुड हैव बीन विद सानिया दिस दैट एंड ऑल. बट मेरा रिप्लाई वही है कि यार एक्चुअली अगर आप देखने जाओ तो राघव और सानिया वर एक्चुअली मेड फॉर ईच अदर. बट मैं अभी सिंगल हूँ, तो आप कभी भी आ जाओ, मैं रुका हूँ. लेट्स गो आउट ऑन अ डेट.
या भाई, आउट ऑन अ डेट. ग्राउंडेड. यू
हैव यस ग्राउंडेड. यस ऑफ कोर्स वी विल मीट हियर एट ग्राउंडेड एट माय लिटिल क्यूट कैफे एट बैंडस्टैंड. एंड यस, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आई एम गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ लव, अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन फ्रॉम द सो मेनी पीपल. Even my team keeps forwarding me just a basic comment section mein and all that. So I feel there is some kind of recognition and some appreciation, and I couldn't ask for more. Allah has been very kind. I've waited a very, very long time for this, and I feel my dream is something I'm living right now. It's a very cliche statement, Murtaza, but I actually feel people should dream. Yeah. Because they really do come true. Of course, God knows what's best for you at the right time. For me, this was the right time. This film was written for me. Sahir was written for me. Whether a small role, big role, it doesn't matter. As long as even you know, we started the interview and you told me that Sahir's character was so nice. That is a win for me. And I feel, I just hope, inshallah, I get more work to do and I can keep entertaining, and that's about it.
But I would like to know, Jibran, was that... did you know from first ki yaar this is going to be my screen time? Because as I have written in my review also, I don't mind saying it on camera, that so in the star cast you were the best and we all wanted to see you more.
Thank you.
Did you know ki okay, this is going to be my screen time?
You know what, to be honest, it wasn't like that. But I feel when you sit with an entire film on the edit table, there are a lot of constraints when it comes to the makers. Because you have to keep a film crisp.
Yeah.
The mindset of people has become shorter. We live in a generation where we have 10 seconds reel, real time. So I think the film was also made for a younger generation, keeping that in mind. So concise karte karte, it just became crisper. But on the contrary, I feel it's a win for me because whatever scenes I had, they were quite impactful, like you said. And it's all an advantage. I don't think so it was done in a way to like purpose or something. Yeah. It was just, I think it was for the benefit of the film, because when you see the film, it's a young generation film. It has to be crisper. It has to be fast. So I think that was the mindset, and I think that went well. Yeah. So I'm good. I'm fine. No complaints.
Yeah. But a lot of people started comparing you with Varun Dhawan. Ke wo unko jo student of the year mein dekha tha, unki jhalak aapne dekhne lagne liye. How do you feel about that?
That is a great thing. I think that is one of the best compliments I could get, because saying that Varun is one of my favorite actors.
Yeah.
I really look up to him. I love the way that man has his charisma on every time. And just to be compared to him is a wonderful thing. Yeah. I think comparisons are great for newcomers, because it gives us that validation and that push to do better. Saying that, of course, I can never be Varun, but definitely I can work hard and make my own name and, you know, try to have the filmography which he's had.
Yeah.
And he is so loved. I think he was shooting here a couple of months ago at this place behind. Yeah. And he came here and there were so many, my whole staff was so happy to see him. So that is what we live for, yeah. To be very honest, it's not about all of this, you know. At the end of the day, you want people to like you. It comes down to that. If people love you, people are giving you the respect, you won everything. You won, brother. You won.
Yeah.
You won.
So, you know, I would like to know, of course, jaise maine shuruaat hi ki thi ki wo cute sa bacha jo Jayan Khanna maine dikha tha. Have you, like, after being an adult, have you spoken to maybe Shah Rukh sir or Kajol or Karan to just know that, you know, you're planning to, of course, go into acting full-fledged? Aise kabhi unse kuch baat
hui hai? Yes, of course, Karan sir is somebody who's been there for the last few years of my life. He's one of the nicest people in our industry. I can vouch and say this, that if you call him and if you need his help, wo banda aap apni taakat mein jo bhi kar sakte hain, wo karenge aapke liye. He, in fact, I remember when I was about to sign Ishqish, I had called him up and he was somebody who did tell me that, Jibran, just go for it. Don't even have a second thought. In today's day and age, when producers are thinking twice before putting money on newer talents, there is somebody so senior like Ramesh ji who's believing in you and who wants to make a film with you. Just go for it. And I think that gave me some sense of motivation to just say yes to everything. And yeah, that was Karan sir. But yeah, talking about Shah Rukh sir, no, I haven't. But I made sure that my message reaches to him. That listen, there is a boy here who's grown up loving you, who's grown up fanboying you. He's making his debut now. He's worked with you. I just wanted him to know that. I didn't want any post, any. I didn't expect any message from him. But I just wanted him to know that there is a film coming out like Ishqish Rebound. There is a boy who's worked with you, and he just wants you to know that he's here. He's begun his journey, and that message did reach him. Oh, so that was one of the high points in the promotions where I got to know, and I was very happy.
Correct. And plus, kabhi chalte phirte wo aaye hain aapke cafe mein. Mannat is just like two buildings away. Ya fir yahan se hi bye kiya.
To be very honest, main apne staff ko bhi bolta hu. I think I started Grounded only and only because of that. That shayad kabhi wo coffee peene ke chakkar mein yahan aa jaye. But yes, his family has come here. Gauri ma'am has come here. Suhana and the kids have come here.
Yeah.
So that is a win for me, bro. Like, they at least made time and they came here. And by themselves, like, I didn't need to tell them who I am, what I am. They just came here. But yeah, that is a manifestation where I want Shah Rukh sir to just stop by one night and pick up a cup of coffee. Inshallah.
Of course, jaise shuruaat mein apne keh diya ki aap single ho. So what kind of a girl you would like to date?
Okay. So my kind of girl is somebody, one, who's very ambitious. I need somebody to have their own life.
Yeah.
I need somebody who has, you know, who understands values of families and friends around. Because I have only that in my life. I have two best friends and I have my close family, my two sisters who are married, my mom, dad. That is my life. That there's nobody else in that. And the third thing, just somebody who can understand the lifestyle I have, especially professionally, because it's a very hard industry we live in. It's not easy for the opposite person to understand the way we, you know, our work timings, the people we interact with. Yeah, it's simple, yaar. Meko zyada hai nahi, you know. Bas koi samjhe main kya kar raha hu, masti ho, bas wohi hai.